In what language was the Bible written? Many believe it was English, but honestly, it was not English, because English is not a perfect language. The Bible was first written in Hebrew. Hebrew was the language of that time, some 800 years ago. So the original writings are over 800 years old, and those are known as the Torah. The Torah was written in ancient Hebrew. It is said that it was first placed in writing on Mount Sinai, when God gave the tablets of stone to Moshe, and there are those who studied it and translated it to numerous languages. So the question becomes, how many books are there in the Bible? Join us as we look at, where is that in the Bible?